But why does this have few seats in it, Papa? This is very good. It is also fun to fly.
Yes, because it flies at a low altitude. Airplanes fly at very high altitudes. It is specially crafted and designed to fly at this height. Its temperature can also be maintained from inside, also supply of oxygen too. While in helicopter you can fly around by keeping the doors open, because there is no such need.
Look there, that lake is also visible in which we went fishing. It was so far from home, but we can see it from here.
At this height we can see everything. How beautiful it looks.
Chinky, look there, the ground of your school is visible. Oh yes! Kattu, look below. We can see a school.
Both of them start clapping loudly. Army people were also happy to see them. Now our trial ride will end. We will slowly go down. If anyone of you is afraid of heights, please close your eyes.
Chinky, you can close your eyes. You are chicken-hearted. I am not afraid. Don't talk to me like that. Look, Mom, he's teasing me.
Gattu, don't say like that, son. Chinky's a strong girl.
Just then the helicopter starts descending with a loud sound. And Chinky screams in loud voice.
I said right.
Everyone else laughs too. In a short time, the helicopter descends. Mummy opens Gattu and Chinky's seatbelt. Army person speaks to both while giving them a handshake. Jai Hind!
Jai Hind!
Uncle, can we take a photo with you? I'll tell my friends I went on a helicopter with my uncle. How brave is my uncle?
Okay, let's take photos. Then Papa, Mummy, Gattu and Chinky take photos with Army uncle and return home with sweet memories of the helicopter ride.
But